أقبلنا والشوق حدانا لزيارة بيت الرحمن، لنحج البيت بإخلاص، فالحج متم الأركان. وأتينا الميقات نلبي للنسك زمان ومكان، ونزور البيت نطوف به بقلوب قبل الأبدان. وكهاجر نسعى في الوادي، ويحد المسعى الجبلان، في التاسع نأتي عرفات، وبقلب ندعو ولسان.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we'll take the meaning of the talbiyah. This is a very important statement, because Allah is calling us, come to me, O my servant, come to me. And you answer, labbaik Allahumma labbaik, labbaik la sharika laka labbaik, innal hamda wan ni'mata laka wal mulk la sharika lak. So this statement is a sacred and important statement that a person has obeyed and answered the call of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, glorified the oneness of Allah, and promised Allah to stay away from shirk and only surrender and ask for help only to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Hopefully, we can learn from the meaning of talbiyah and can carry out talbiyah lessons in and strengthen our iman and the declaration of tawheed in our daily life. Allah is calling us. Allah knows all our worries, but Allah said, come my servant, with all your worries I will take care of you. Come with all your sins, I will forgive you. Come with all your needs and desires, which are good, I will fulfill them. I'm your Lord. You know, so Allah is calling out of love and compassion for his slaves. And then, so without mentioning, Allah knows all our worries in our heart. Allah knows our desires from our heart, but he wants us to answer his call. And to answer this call with cleanliness, that from our inner cleanliness, our heart need to be clean, we need to humble ourselves, even our wealth need to be clean when we go to answer the call of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in Manasik al-Hajj. Because if we don't purify ourselves and purify our wealth, our Hajj will be rejected, because Allah wants only clean things, because Allah is pure, Allah is light. So this is Allah calling, and the talbiyah is answering the call of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah will honor us. Allah will forgive our sins. Allah will remove all the fear we have in our heart. Allah will change all the good, the bad things to better things. We just need to have yaqeen. When we answer the call of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we should know magnificent of Allah. We should glorify Allah, and we should ask Allah for forgiveness and all our desire, knowing that Allah will answer our call, because it is Allah who call us to go there for forgiveness and for love and compassion, you know. So it is important to have the yaqeen that we are going to face Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and we are answering the call of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik, nashhadu an la ilaha illa anta, nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayka.